takes it, looking for someone to lateral to, and it's Favre with the football in his hand, and a forward lateral, which will end the play anyway. Jeremiah Bell with a shove on the quarterback. The victory pass with Corrado. If Brett Favre was a forward pass,
no question about it.
So that would be a run off. No
timeout.
Game is not over. I believe he's saying the game is not over. The Dolphins ready to hoist the coach on their shoulders.
Illegal forward pass beyond the line of scrimmage. Was not to conserve time. Half the distance to the goal.
Okay.
Lost it down. Second down.
Brett Favre throws the short pass. Then he gets it thrown back to him, and he gets one more big hit. Wow. And since the football went forward, illegal forward pass.
Brett just trying to get one more attempt in the record category. One more forward pass. Two more one play.
Take one more big hit.
Yeah. Had enough of those. In fact, that's it. It is going to be Brad Smith. And he's got three defenders back at the 40. They've got seven players for 30 yards off the line of scrimmage. That was almost incomplete. This is Leon Washington. All the way back over to Lavernius Coles. Bill Cal Stanford coming up here. Coles. Brad Smith, the starter of the play. It's Rebus. The cornerback, he keeps it alive to Poteet. And there's Jericho Cochrane. No, he doesn't get the handle. Jones has it, and Miami has won the division for the first time since 2000. Baltimore and Miami. How about this? The only team the Dolphins defeated last year was Baltimore. And those two will meet next week in the wild card round. And there goes the iconic figure of Brett Favre. Off the field. Now he's retired a couple of times to come back, but this very possibly is it. Chad Pennington, it doesn't get any sweeter than this. It was the perfect script for him. A team that had no use for him a month before the opening day of the season. He comes back and beats that team with everything.